I just wanted to correct some inaccuracies in your presentation about my role. One, I didn't sue ZANU-PF, I sued the president of the country. Two, I didn't go to bed with the professor. I don't know which professor you're talking about. I made that application on my own. I asked you whether you have the latitude to investigate the sort of foreign funding that ZANU-PF gets from allies of Vice President Mnangagwa, the Chinese. I spoke about Mokso and the cars that he gave to ZANU-PF, not to ED. But it seems you have actually gone out to tell us that you are a Mnangagwa protege. And you support ZANU-PF, but you don't support Jonathan Moyo, whom you think I went to bed with. That's inaccurate. I think we have to be factual. We have to be, I'm speaking and you should be listening.
All right.
We have to be factual when we are reporting. You are important, you have to be factual. The court application that I made was a public, it's a public document. I have a founding affidavit in there. And it states the reason. And the major reason was adherence to constitutionalism. You are saying we are going to have elections next year. The constitution dictates that we have elections next year. The constitution dictated that we were supposed to have elections in 2013. Elections are held when they are constitutionally due, not when a politician thinks that he can have them and win them. And in any case, I brought the case to court, and seven judges ruled in my favor. If you have problems, you should have problems with those judges. Thank you.